father bought you, along with a piece of land not fit enough for a cow to graze upon. You will remain indoors with your prayer book.
I like the fresh air. I like being outside.
Take it off. Your nightdress, take it off. Face the wall. Face the wall!
Where is my husband gone?
Away.
To do what?
Nothing for you to concern yourself with. You'll be on your own for a while.
You must be anticipating the return of your husband.
I must.
It is not good to be without company for too long, I think.
Are you lost?
I understand you've been taking the air lately. Perhaps a little more time spent indoors will do.
Do you love me?
Of course.
Do you adore me?
Of course.
Through hell and high water, I will follow you. You're home.
You've acted so very shamelessly and so very stupidly. You will never see that man again.
We did it so that we could be together here.
You did it for us.
We did it.
Where's your husband? You've heard nothing from him?
Not a word.
Given Mr. Lester's recent demise...
My husband is not deceased.
He is assumed so.
He is missing.
But presumed dead.
I cannot bear to look at you.
Sebastian! Let him out!
To the cross. To the
prison.
To the grave. To
the sky.
I'd rather stop you breathing than have you doubt how I feel.
So did you like that video? Do you think you know everything there is to know about movies? Well, today I have for you some interesting movie facts. 1941, You're in the Army Now, features the longest Hollywood kiss on camera, clocking in at 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Chocolate syrup was used as the blood in the movie Psycho. Hitchcock himself thought the texture really helped to make it more realistic. Now, the longest film made is The Burning of the Red Lotus Temple. The film is over 27 hours long. Film executives were a bit nervous about casting Leonardo DiCaprio as the kid in The Quick and the Dead. As a result, and to show her confidence in the actor, co-star Sharon Stone paid his salary out of her own pocket. In The Lion King, one of the bugs that Timon pulls out of a log is wearing Mickey ears. Now, this is not the only case of Disney films pulling out other characters. The genie in Aladdin pulls Sebastian from The Little Mermaid out of his bag of tricks when looking through his spell book. In the Pirates of the Caribbean series, Johnny Depp wears contact lenses that function as sunglasses so that the character would not be constantly squinting. Not a bad idea. So, did you know these facts? Which ones? Do you know any interesting movie facts? Let me know in the comments below. I'm Lisa, and I'll see you next time.